things right the first time. In fact, I am told that a lot. Now I know all the wrong turns, the stumbles and falls brought me here. Where was I before the day that I first saw your lovely face? Now I see it every day. And I know that I am the luckiest. What if I'd been born 50 years before you, in a house on the street where you lived? Maybe I'd be outside as you passed on your bike. But I know in a wide sea of eyes I see one pair that I recognize. And next door, there's an old man who lived to his 90s and one day passed away in his sleep. And his wife, she stayed for a couple of days and passed away. Sorry, I know that's a strange way to tell you that I know we belong, that I know that I am the luckiest.
Long ago, but not so very long ago, the world was different. Oh yes, it was. You settled down and you built a town and made it live. And you watched it grow. It was your town. Time goes by and time brings changes, and you change too. Nothing comes that you can't handle, so on you go. You never see it coming when the world caves in on you, on your town. There's nothing you can do. Main Street isn't Main Street anymore. Lights don't shine as brightly as they shone before. Tell the truth, lights don't shine at all. Sun comes up each morning, just like it's always done. Get up, go to work, and start the day. You open up for business, it's never gonna come. As the world rolls by, a million miles away. Main Street isn't Main Street anymore. No one seems to need us like they did before. It's hard to find a reason left to stay. But it's our town. Love it anyway, come what may. It's our town.
When you find yourself in some far-off place, and it causes you to rethink some things, you start to sense that slowly you're becoming someone else. And then you find yourself, when you make new friends in a brand new town, and you start to think about settling down, the things that would have been lost on you are now clear as a bell, and you find yourself. Yeah, that's when you find yourself. Well, you go through life so sure of where you're heading, and you wind up lost, and it's the best thing that could have happened. 'Cause sometimes when you lose your way, it's really just as well, because you find yourself. Yeah, that's when you find yourself.